So I'm cooking up some chicken trimmings for the dog food. The only place anything is sticking is on the side, which is expected, but that'll level out over time. There is some, obviously some stuff down the bottom. I have a feeling it's just gonna wipe out. This thing is so much fun to cook in. I don't think learning carving is gonna be all that difficult.